And repeat after me. Just as the circle is without end.
Just as a circle is without end.
My love for you is eternal.
My love for you is eternal.
My commitment to you will never fail.
My commitment to you will never fail.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I take you to be.
I take you to be.
My trusted confidant.
My trusted confidant.
And partner in life.
And partner in life.
And Shalice, please take Jeff's wedding ring. Place it upon his left ring finger. And repeat after me. Just as a circle is without end.
Just as a circle is without end.
My love for you is eternal.
My love for you is eternal.
My commitment to you will never fail.
My commitment to you will never fail.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I take you to be.
I take you to be.
My trusted confidant.
My trusted confidant.
And partner in life.
And partner in life.
Jeff and Shalice, together, you have become united in marriage. You have made special promises to each other, which have been symbolized by the joining of your hands, the giving of your rings, and the taking of your vows. May you always feel the warmth of your love in your home, and that your lives be filled with joy and peace. By the authority vested in me as an ordained minister in the beautiful state of Washington, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Jeff, you're welcome. You may kiss your beautiful bride.
Oh, wonderful.
And if you could turn outwards when you're done hugging, I have one more piece of business
beautiful.
To do.
Wow, you guys. Oh, that was beautiful.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is truly my honor and privilege to present to you for the first time as a married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Tilton.
Yeah. Woo! Oh. Oh. Beautiful ceremony.
I'm not supposed to cry.
Not yet.
Gracie, nope.
Hey, that's right. You can run them now, honey. Though.